Hi, my name is John Edison. I'm from the band Tree63. The song I'm going to be playing is called Hard to Believe from my brand new album Land, which was released in September 2015. The song is a real honest look at what it means to be a Christian day to day, as opposed to singing about what we'd like Christianity to look like. This is what it actually feels like to be a believer on a day to day basis, and it talks about the doubt that comes with trying to follow this God we can't see, we can't perceive with any of our senses. The point is really, hey, you know, it's hard to believe, but somehow or other, you call us to hang in there, and you enable us and empower us, God, to stay the course. And even that itself is a miraculous thing. These lyrics were a little bit too honest for Tree63 fans in 2005, who were used to hearing the band doing things like Blessed Be Your Name and worship things. So we felt very happy to put this song on this record and make it part of Tree63's discography. I